new expressions of artistic feeling in the vanguard was Pablo Picasso, who was constantly inventive. And throughout the 20th century, or certainly the first of two-thirds, he dominates it with his phenomenal ideas and different approaches.